Hi guys, I'm Professor Otavio Souza and you are watching Mad Time.
Under Gracie by Mr. Carlos Gracie Jr. Because, no offense, and leave your humility aside, we are the real deal. Yeah. We're not fake, we're not cowards, there's no wimping here. Jiu-Jitsu shows who you really are. If you're a coward, if you're a backstabber, it's gonna show. If you're scared, it's gonna show. Everything, inside those four lines right here, shows who you really are. And besides teaching people to be better persons, better fighters, whatever, I found out, like Master Carlos Gracie told me a long time ago, I couldn't understand really well, but now I understand, that you really know how to learn yourself. You know your weaknesses, you know your qualities, you begin even to fight against your bad thoughts, because I have bad thoughts every single time. And I try to keep them out of my mind. Think about horrible stuff, but through Jiu-Jitsu, through that discipline, I try to see that it's a weakness, and I try not to have the weakness, even though it's impossible, because only God is the weakness. We are the real deal because of why? Because to be a Jiu-Jitsu black belt in Gracie Bar, it takes time, it takes dedication, it takes more sweat, it takes blood, time, it takes a lot of things, and if you're a wimp, you can do it. So if you get one, you're the real deal. So congratulations to all of you. There's no wimps in here, there's no cowards in here. That's for sure. Time, as Master Carlos said, how many years to get the coral belt?
31
years. 31 years as a black belt, guys. You know what I hear from some other martial artists? This is a joke. This is ridiculous. This is too much. You know what? You know what I think when they say that? They say, thank God I'm not like you. Thank you all for being here. It's a pleasure to be here. It's an honor to be here. And I'm gonna wrap it up. Just say, let's keep it real no matter what. You gotta keep it real all the time. Thank you very much.